About a year ago, the National Unity Platform Party purchased land in Kavule Buaise, Kawempe Division, to construct new offices and embarked on a process of relocating from Kamocha. Much as they were set to launch these new premises tomorrow, the Deputy Resident District Commissioner of Kawempe Division cautioned that their planned event coincides with other important activities requiring heightened security measures in the area, making it difficult to ensure the safety of the participants and VIPs. He therefore advised that they should consider postponing the office opening to another date. Speaking to journalists today at the Uganda Media Center in Kampala, the Minister of Information, Dr. Chris Bariomunsi, re-echoed the advice by the RCC and emphasized that NUP leadership should comply.
I think we must be ordered in society. So if the RCC has said, there is another big event, most likely organized even much earlier, so can we discuss and reschedule the events? Why would the NUP listen to that?
However, the NUP leadership say that there is no basis for stopping the event, therefore it will have to take place tomorrow. In another development, the cabinet has passed the National Teachers Bill 2023, which will regulate and guide teachers to promote, maintain and protect the ethical standards of the teaching profession.
This bill also intends to provide for regulation of the teaching profession, because professions everywhere are regulated. So this is a bill that provides for regulating the teaching profession.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya and Charity Marion for the news.